Someone was popping fireworks. Hey, oh, we made it here way faster than we did last time. You gotta pull it, it'll tell us where to go next. All right, we gotta go back the way we came. So yeah, if you go up, it's a lookout. And then if you go right, that's the way to continue on the Ohana Trail. Cut a rock on my foot. That hurt. Oh, someone took my sticker off. I had a USA Surron sticker over there. I think it's an old jump, dude.
I mean, it does look like...
It would make more sense he would come this way.
It looks like, yeah, it looks like an up, but really? How are you gonna catch... I mean, maybe if you come from the top there, or see that
right yeah
there. But that's sketchy, like right into
yeah
weird.
You're like, you land and you're like, oh. I mean, because this is definitely a down though. Huh.
I think.
Yeah, it looks like you can come up, jump, hit it, and then you, I guess you ride back down it, and then you go off this. Yeah, because of the bump. You'd have to get rid of that bump, too. Interesting. There's no way you could do it, dude, because you wouldn't have enough speed because of this bump right here.
You would definitely case the top.
Oh, you'd case the shit out of it.
If you do make it, you're going into that bush. Maybe found this. No way.
I think it's this right here,
no,
dude.
It would have to be like a big berm over here or something.
It's got to be this.
Look, they cut. It's cut. See it?
Yeah.
Weird spot to put a roller like that.
Yeah, I know. Why would you put a roller right in front of a jump?
All the trees are cut.
Yeah.
All those stems and stuff.
Woohoo!